Good morning, students. Today, in this session, we are going to study the concept of zero. Students, zero means nothing. Let's take some example to understand this. Three birds sit on a wall. One bird flew away. So, how many birds left? One, two. So, we have to write 2 here. Two birds sit on a wall and one bird flew away. So, how many bird left? So, we have to write 1 here. One bird sit on a wall and that bird flies away. So, the number left will be 0. So, we have to write 0 here. When there is no bird on the wall, we say that there are 0 birds on the wall. 0 means nothing. This is called the symbol to represent 0. 0 comes before 1.